All right, you guys, so we're going to continue. Now we're going to do the lace. So, let me get on. There we go. All right. So one thing you could do first is when you're doing your lace is doing the folds. The see-through folds. So, I'm really diluting, making it almost like watercolor. So I can do the folds. Let's see. Very gently, just do the folds and the shapes. So I'm just going back. When you see me going back and forth, that's because of the paint, the way the paint's looking, and so I'm trying to smooth it out. everything has a purpose. I think this particular model is pregnant. Slide around the liquidy. have runny noses. I gotta see. This probably goes a little bit higher like this. This goes like this. Yeah, like that. And then this is a little triangle. Singing that song. This is easy to I'm gonna get a little bit bigger brush. Wish I made you dinner.
Sarah.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Why?
No, because I thought maybe you were giving somebody counseling or something.
No. I was just talking to someone. How long ago was food done?
About 45 minutes ago. Yeah, for sure. Love you. Just very gently is how I allow that lace to come through. Watch. How much does it really want to come through? A little bit darker right there. Just a tiny bit, not that much. Right here. See how it's starting to give you that nice little effect. If you want a sharp line, what's a sharp line? I'll show you. A sharp line is not a soft line. See right here, I have a sharp line to give it that lace there to make it stand out against the black. That's a sharp line where you don't mix the paint, where you don't blend it, to just soften it. Basically, that's what it is. And wherever your sharp lines are, that's where you draw attention. But it gives it that nice crispiness, I guess, right? I know she's got sharp lines right here. She does. There we go, right here. Two of these. Okay, this one comes. Yeah. The wonderful thing about doing lace is you can always go back if you feel that you have done something wrong. does just go back and just add that paint back.
I'll show you.
Pretty. See, I'm making those hard lines right there.
So remember, it's like really watercolored, but you can see through.
And one of the things you can always, if you feel like, oh man, I just put paint on top of that, that covered her body, well, you just go back and retouch it. Let's see. See where you see those values?
Did Gucci get a shot?
Oh no, I haven't given it to him. Do you wanna? Ah, Tommy should have let Blaine in. He's just been barking.
I was gonna let him in.
Okay. Let me tell you about my dog. He's barking to come in. He's barking to be out. And he's like, what do you want? Do you want to be in or do you want to be out? To be right outside, huh?
Bless you, little kitty.
Do you hear me? He's gonna be barking that he wants to be right outside. always tell them to close the door. Ah, it's too dark. To close the door. There we go. Just so that YouTube doesn't say, you got something in here that we kind of recognize, and let me see. I'll be right.